Hi everyone, it's Miss Dareth, and this is my daughter Alexandra, who is 7, and she's gonna help me run through some yoga movements for you to help you guys relax and stretch and hopefully feel really good after you're done with it. So we're gonna get started right now. Our first is our conductor breath. We're gonna reach up high to the ceiling, up high, 1, 2, 3, 4, five, and then we're gonna reach out to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then out in front, hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then down and touch our toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come back up. We're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna stretch up, reach up to the ceiling or the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, out to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, out in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then down and touch our toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're gonna come down, we're gonna sit on our bottoms on the floor.
Finally.
And we're gonna put our legs straight out. We're gonna put our arms up like this, nice and tall. And we're gonna pretend we're driving the car. Okay? Al, what color car are you driving?
Rainbow with sparkles.
Rainbow with sparkles. I want you guys to shout out to me what color car you're driving so I can hear you. There we go. We're gonna keep driving. Legs straight, point those toes up towards the ceiling. Towards the ceiling, there you go. Keep driving nice and tall, nice and tall. Ready? Keep driving. Don't make funny faces. Keep driving. Okay, and we're done. We're gonna now come back. We're gonna get on our hands and knees, and we're gonna go through our next pose. Hands and knees like you're gonna crawl. Yeah. And our first exercise is our table. So we're gonna keep both hands down on the floor, knees on the ground. Our back is nice and flat like a table. We're gonna hold that for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're just gonna relax. We're gonna come back for a little bit. This little child's pose. Just gonna rest back on your legs. Have your arms front. And then you're gonna come right back up onto your hands and knees again. Back flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice and flat like you would put a cup on the top. Okay. Our next one is cat and cow. So we're gonna go through two movements, two times. We're gonna stretch up like Ella's doing. She's looking down at her knees. Back is like a C. And what sound does the cat make, Elle? Yeah, there's our cat. She's gonna hold that. We did that for 5. Now she's gonna slouch her back down, look up at the sky, and she's a cow. What sound does the cow make? Ooh, that's right. That. She's gonna go back up into the cat pose again. So back down, look at your knees. That's good. Just as long as you have your head down, your back will follow. We're gonna hold that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we're gonna look up at the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now you're gonna go down. You're gonna lay on your bellies. Everyone down on their bellies. Good. We're gonna put your hands right here along the side, up here. Bend your arms, and you're gonna push up into cobra. So you're gonna push up, look up at the sky if you can. Push. What sound does the snake make, Al? That hiss sound, an S sound. Good. Relax down. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna push up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Now you're going to come up. You're going to sit on your bottom. Next to mommy. There we go. Sit on our bottom. We're going to put our feet together. These are our wings. And we're going to up and down for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rest and shake it out. We're gonna do another 5, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. going to go onto our back. Wait, there it is. Okay, we're gonna be down on our back. Our next is called roly-poly. You're gonna lay on your back. You're gonna bring your legs up into your chest, put your arms around and give yourself a big hug. And we're gonna rock back and forth. One, two, three, four, five. Put our legs down for a little bit, just relax. Squeeze them back up again, bring them up. One, two, three, four, five. Good, now we're gonna put our legs back down. And this time you're gonna lift your bottom up off the mat, push it up towards the ceiling. We're gonna hold it for five. One, two, three, four, five. Bring it back down. And we're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna push up. One, two, three, four, five. Good, and relax. Okay, now you're gonna bring your arms out like you're a T. Your legs stay bent. You're gonna twist your legs one way, but look the opposite way. This can be a little bit tricky. So Elle's gonna bring her legs towards me, but she's gonna stay looking out towards you. We're gonna hold that. Sometimes you feel a little stretch along your side. And we're gonna go back the other way. Legs other way, looking over at me. Two, three, four, five. And we're gonna do it one more time to each side. Switch your legs. One, two, three, four, five, and then back the other direction. One, two, three, four, five. And then our last thing is just gonna be our breathing exercises so that we can relax. We're gonna put our legs out straight, arms at our sides, palms up. Close your eyes if you want to. I'm just gonna relax. You can think of something that you love to do, whether it's playing a game with mommy and daddy, or playing outside, or smelling a really good flower. What was yours, Elle?
Unicorn.
Oh, Elle's gonna think about unicorns, okay? That's what she's gonna think about. So think about whatever it is that you like. You're gonna take a nice breath in through your nose, make that belly come up, bring that belly out to mommy's hand. Bring it up. There. And blow out through your mouth nice and slow. Ooh. Let's do two more. Nice and slow in through your nose. Like you're smelling the flowers. And now you're going to blow out through your mouth like you're blowing out the birthday candles. One more. Up through your mouth. If you'd like. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,